Welcome on board.
Hi, EUC World is an application that works without any problems out of the box for the vast majority of users. However, users of some phones like Samsung or Huawei may encounter problems after they switch to another application, after going to home screen or turning the phone screen off. In all of these cases, the EUC World application is sent to the background. Typically, the problems experienced are dropping Bluetooth connection with the wheel having a breaks in tour recording that looks like a long straight lines on the tour map. Sometimes it happens that the EUC World application is stopped or closed by the system. All of these problems result from the fact that these phones are using aggressive battery optimization, and disabling battery optimization for EUC World application and allowing it to work in the background is therefore the first step to solve the problem. You have to remember to not turn on any battery saving features in your phone while using EUC World. It may also be necessary to verify the location settings. EUC World is using GPS not only for tour recording but also for a GPS dashboard or for adding location information to log files. So if you have problems with these functions or if you experience gaps in tour recording that looks like straight long lines on a tour map, it is necessary to check the correctness of location and GPS settings on your phone. Well, unfortunately, there is no one universal method to change those settings. In each phone, the settings are placed differently. You'll find them most often in battery settings or application settings or location settings. If you take a look at the settings, I'm pretty sure that you will be able to find the settings. So, after you find them, you will need to do the following steps. First, you have to disable battery optimization for EUC World application. The second thing you need to do is to allow the EUC World application to run in the background. And the third step is to allow the EUC World application to use GPS in the background. And finally, you should check that the location mode is set to high accuracy. Finally, please note that the updating the system on your phone may result in reverting those settings to the default ones, or it may also introduce new battery optimization settings. So if you have such problems, if they reappear, please check the battery optimization settings again and make all necessary corrections. I hope this will help you if you are experiencing problems when running EUC World. Have a good day. Bye.